That shit could literally have it, dude. It's not like Steam charts where you can see like a live fucking graph of like who was playing the last.